What do you think of the Channel 7 cricket coverage so far? It's not really Channel 7, it's the English coverage. The graphics are really off-putting.
No, but I do like the camera that runs along the
thing.
Yeah,
that's when excellent.
Yeah, we don't have footage of that, do we?
No.
Have you seen that?
Yeah.
It moves in with the bowler.
That's really good. Now, they've had a few problems. Look, James Brayshaw is basically providing the links. I think he's doing a great job, obviously, in adverse circumstances. There's really only the one Australian commentator in the team, which is Jeff Thompson.
Right.
Now, the other night, it was a bit wet, and Thommo... Oh. This is Thommo's welcome to England commentary.
Going to assess situation here at Old Trafford. 35 for three. We're going to take a break. Back with hopefully some highlights after this.
I'm getting fucking drowned.
Jeff Thompson is a beauty, isn't he?
He's a really good commentator.
He's good. Well, one of my all-time heroes. But what's good about the career? Ian Chappell's done it about three times. Oh. And Shane Warne, of course, the other night, serious business, of course, it was another washout match, and Ian Botham was interviewing Shane Warne. And this is another common thing what cricketers do when they're bored, and this is all the Australians in the back of the dressing room. And poor Shane Warne's trying to be interviewed by... So just a few of the things that cricketers get themselves in trouble with.
Quarters, we've got to go to...